As you may notice, the Old Bay Bridge deck is but a fraction of its former self. And exactly how are we bringing down this phenomenal structure? Well, quite frankly, with massive assistance. Bringing down over 58,000 tons of steel is an awesome endeavor. But the team, working on the first phase of the demolition of the cantilever truss, the highest and most visible portion of the upper deck, is up to the challenge. This torch, a relatively small instrument, can do monumental work, making extensive steel removal far more manageable.
What we're essentially doing is we're taking the bridge apart in the reverse order that it was constructed. So what you had to start with was the two main cantilevers, east and west, with a suspended span in between. And when the demolition started, what we did was we cut the bridge in the middle of the suspended span and then started to pull that back. So what you see now, today out there, is you see a western cantilever that's almost totally down and an eastern cantilever that's a little bit further behind it as far as stagger goes, but there's probably a 1,500 foot gap there now where the old bridge used to be.
The enormous equipment being used has at times produced smoke that, with a shift in the wind, brings it into view of motorists, and the work is then immediately halted so as to not hamper or distract the motoring public. Cutting through numerous layers of thick steel is an incredible feat. This rugged work requires care, focus, and finesse. Motorists have been so moved by the light produced by the torching that they have occasionally reported the bridge being on fire. What they're actually witnessing is an enormous task, sometimes producing gargantuan pieces that give the appearance of giant robots come to life. This incredible team of highly skilled men and women makes safety a clear priority, donning protective gear and glasses as they take down this cherished part of history.
The demolition from the start has gone very, very well. It stayed on schedule. There hasn't been any surprises.
Although the more obvious portions of the cantilever are quickly being removed, the unique and historic total demolition of the Old Bay Bridge is scheduled for 2018. The coming weeks and months are starting to bring incredible weather, so come on out to the bike path and take in this amazingly grand piece of nostalgia. Having served the Bay Area for well over seven decades, it's certainly a sight to behold. For Caltrans News Flash, this is Leah Robinson-Leach.